Okay, so what we will do is to play this pattern of 4 minor, 5th, 7th, flat 9, starting by the key of E minor, and then go all the way down chromatically, all the 12 keys. First we will play the pattern, then we will explore about melodical issues there. Let's see.
Thank you.